Alright, so what is going on YouTube? Back with the second duel of the day, and please computer, please don't act up. Alright, so let's see what we can do. This hand is actually really good. So we can start off with the Terraform to get the Vendread Knight. And this is actually acceptable. We can actually play around with this hand. We can do some things with this. So we can go ahead and dump that. Add the Slayer. Then we can normal summon Unizombie, right? And then with the Unizombie, we can go ahead and dump the young man known as Solitaire. And then we could ritual summon using said cards in the graveyard to special summon this individual, and you're gonna be able to special summon the 2-star right on that. And then what we can do here is, since we can sink into an Omega, dump with Slayer. Let's go ahead and do that. That seems like that's pretty good. So we can do that. Let's actually see. We can dump Strix, right? We can dump Strix, and then we can go into a 6. We can dump Revenant, but then we can't do anything. We can dump Chimera. But I think Strix is a lot better. And we're going to use Strix. Going to reveal that. Oh, he's playing a 60-card deck. I did not see that. Oh, we got the Left Arm Offering. That's pretty good. We probably shouldn't have did that, come to think about it. Now let's go ahead and go into our starter. Are you going to quit? Probably gonna quit. I wouldn't blame him. I'm that good. Oh man, the Crystalline Needle Fiber is just so good in this deck. Man, that would have opened up a whole bunch of plays. Ooh, now we got the Smith. What we can do here, now we can Origin. And then we're just gonna tribute this guy off. And we're gonna Special Slayer, because that's just a lot better. And then we can set that. So now, even though we kind of negged one, not really, because we had an Omega and Omega got rid of his card. Infernoid, please don't be Hermadick. What's that? There's nothing else we can do about that. Petrulia. We can't do that, but I don't think that'll be too good. Wait, what's not good? There's not really too much anything to do. We might as well just let him do it. Nothing else we can do about that. I'm pretty sure he has a raid in his hand. A Foolish Burial, so I'm guessing that's a wolf. I don't know what else you could Foolish Burial in this deck. I mean, wow, you're playing wolf also. That's cute. So cute. So he can go into, what's the name of this? Why? This is, oh man, I don't know if I explained it to you guys, but I hate playing 60 card decks, because this is so annoying when you have to deal with these people who for some reason have every perfect card in their hand. He had Left Arm Offering, he had a Decatron. Okay, that's fine. Does he know that this gets negated? Right, so we just have to attack over that, which is completely fine. I don't think he understands, like, this will get negated. Like, this will get negated by Wesson. So we're gonna add, I guess, Pound Horde here. Yeah, we're gonna add Hound Horde. Gonna activate Revealing D that guy. Gonna need Chain. Bring that out. We can just normal summon this. Go to the grave. We can just go Deco Talking and attack over Decatron. I need to attack over that card. I need to get rid of the card out of his hand. That. Then we can use Slayer. No. Now, what can we send with this? Guessing Chimera. Let's go ahead and send Chimera. And then what we can do here... Let me just attack over this. Because he can't summon without wrestling. And this negates monster effect, so... That's completely fine. We can just end our turn with that. Because then... During the next turn, what we can do is just go ahead and, we can just go ahead and just go off from there. Because if we activate this spell, he's going to get, okay, well, that was completely dumb. Don't understand why he did that. Your name, you're a lot better than us. That was probably one of the worst moves in Yu-Gi-Oh! History. No reason to do that. Literally no reason. Like, it's going to get banished. You have no way to beat me. There's no way you're going to beat me. This game is just completely over. So now what I can do is activate Vendrick Knights. Like, you can't stop it now. Like, now it's okay. Tribute yourself? Sure. I didn't need Vendrick Knights. Never needed it. It was just baiting that out. So yeah, that's just... I don't understand why he did that. That made no sense. We were just in a good position. Be right back. Alright, we are back with our second duel of the video. I think this might be the last one. We do not want to be trying to go into another 40-minute duel. Because you guys, on Tuesday, will be getting, you'll be getting some, like an hour worth of just duels. This hand is spicy. Hand is spicy. I mean, I can do something with this. Do that again. I think I want to kind of hold off on a food prep. I could dump Strix. Strix can draw me a card. I guess that's not really something I would want to do. But let's see. How could we play this? I don't think there's anything too good to be doing with this hand. We're just gonna dump and proceed to wait. So I could send Hound Horde, then I can ditch this and bring it out, but that doesn't really serve a purpose. So I'm gonna set the, send a Mizuki. And you know what? I might as well just pre-prep. You know what? We might as well just bring Slayer off. There's no reason not to. Actually, what we can do, we can actually do some good things with this. Shouldn't that special. We can sync up going to a Sun Saga, and then with that we could dump Revenants. Technically we can dump Revenants and we can banish some special summon cards, but we don't have a Shiryu, so it's kind of a problem. We can go Proxy Dragon, but don't really like to do that. Let's do this. Let's do this one. Yeah, so what we're going to do here, we're going to dump Revenants. Oh, we could have won Chimera. That is cool. Then we're going to bring back the Revenants. And then what we can do is Origin. Sadly, we've drawn an Origin. For the one at the bottom, I believe that's the one I did not summon. We can banish that, and then we can just summon a Slayer. So now Slayer can banish a special summon monster. We also have Samsara to banish this, just in case anything goes wrong. If he attacks the Slayer, I can banish that Slayer, put it back. You guys already know the business. So that's good. Sadly, this can't. It does protect. Okay. Yeah, that's fine. That's fine. We could deal with that. We're gonna let him waste his what's the name. We're gonna let him definitely go into his depot talker. We gotta see what he's going into. Okay, looks like he's going with Proxy Dragon. Let's see if he's smart enough to normal summon first before he goes into his decode talker. No, he doesn't. We're gonna just go ahead and banish his decode talker. And maybe that stops some of his plays. Maybe not. But yeah, he could have definitely played around this, but if he would have known something, I guess would have slayed and banished the Proxy Dragon, and then he would have been left with a dead Gofu, Well, I don't know what he's playing, so that's a light and dark thing. So the BLS can be dropped, but it can't do anything. BLS really can't do anything in this particular right here. I mean, you could ban a Sun Saga, but that really doesn't do anything. Doesn't progress any of your boards or anything like that. What time is it right now? Ooh, we're getting pretty late in the day. Yeah, so looks like we have control of this. This is a nice healthy chunk of damage, 5900, leaving him with 21. So on the side, setting some cards here. Let's see what we can draw. Foolish seems really good, but we just don't have another way to do anything right now. We really need a extra. We definitely really need a extra. What do you call it? We definitely need an extra ritual spell. That is something we needed. We probably should have dumped. Yeah. Well, that's fine. That's completely fine. Oh wait, I should have. Main phase 2. Let's see. I can dump the. How can we do this? I can just origin right now and then go from there. Oh yeah, let's do that. Let's origin right now. Let's summon this one and let's banish that. Yeah. Then what we can do is we can activate Samsara. And yes, we want to shuffle monsters and draw. Shuffle those two, draw a card. There's a pre-prep we can't use. Okay, so that sucks. But I'm just gonna have to end it right there. You can't play around Stormy. Stormy is a very good card, very tech card. I'm thinking about playing it. Really thinking about playing it in the main deck because Storming is one of those cards your opponent can't really play around. And a lot of people aren't playing Mirror Fortress right now. It looks like we might be playing Crawlers or something. I do not know. Yep, that is that's what happens. Let's just try to attack, I guess. Nothing else we can really do. All three origins are in the graveyard. And it is Crawlers that we're playing. No, there's no point to banish. There's nothing in the graveyard. Sadly, once again, we have no way to just find you. That pops monsters, huh? Yes, it does. Okay, so I felt like we were playing Crawlers because it starts setting stuff. And, you know, I'm pretty sure this looks like it's going to be another 20-minute video. Oh god, not this card. Oh man, there's no way we can do anything now. Like, the whole ritual part of my deck is dead. Because all three of my ritual spells are in the graveyard. And there's no way for me to get them back besides like an Omega or something. Sure, I mean, I guess. There's nothing I can do. I just have to waste these origins. And that's once again another thing that was the problem with that was the main problem with Chimera for me, is that it does nothing to further the deck. I mean, at least with Wessening, you can't recycle them, but their rituals are so powerful. You didn't need to recycle them. Like, you were just good off top. So, what I guess I can do is Foolish Spirit. What does that do? Okay. Guess I can just Foolish Spirit Master. And I think that is about it. I think that's the only thing I can really do. Okay, so he's gonna probably blink twice, I'm guessing. I'm pretty sure there's one that points left down and then right down, and then there's one that points side to side. And they both when they leave the field. Period, I think. These need card effects, but the other ones are just whenever. Is there a way we can put back origin? I mean, the only card does that is the field spell for the fairy deck. Those put him back. What do you do? Okay. Yo, based on a number of what? Oh, thank God. So you only have three. I was about to say, Jesus Christ, that's gonna hurt. But we can make it 27. He's gonna special summon. They gotta be from the grave, right? Yeah. With different names too, so. And look at that, he just happens to have all different names. What do you do? Crawler monster discard points 2 games, and then you get the 2 attacks. Sure. What does it say? When a flip monster is destroyed by battle. Okay, so at least I'm not destroying it by battle. Yep. Gonna activate that. He's gonna trigger, which is fine, I guess. Because he could just attack me, huh? Is he gonna just attack me? Because oh no, he's gonna wait face down. Wait, what? Oh, face down, and this one says face down also. Okay, so that's fine. That's completely fine. Oh, there we go. That is a that right there is a lifesaver. Okay, so with that being said, that was really, really good. Now I just need to figure out how I'm going to be able to do things. The Tribute Slayer, the Unizon, I can't target anything. What do? Send one monster from your deck to the grave, and then you can add it to your hand. Okay, so, but wait, these have to be faced up, right? This really sucks. How can I do this? I need to figure something out. That was a really good draw, too. Maybe we just attack over these, because these sin, so that's not a problem. But then, if we attack over them, this triggers. This is actually, you can kill this. This is pressing the two crawlers. I'm trying to see what he can do. We can Castell this back. No way we can Trish. I don't think so. I mean, there is a way, but we don't have that necessary cards. This can come back with the Mizuki. I can normal summon Tribute. Oh, I can do that. Okay, that's pretty good. I can do that. Tribute this. Special summon. I can special summon Unidriver. That's definitely cool too. But no, I think I need Spectre Sword for this. So then what we can do is go into Sun Saga. I need to use that. We could Foolish. And we could dump Mizuki. And we could Mizuki for the Spectral Sword. And then what we can do is we can go with Spectral Sword. And we can go Sun Saga. That effect triggers. Put that back, destroy this, because that's a pretty good card. And we can just. How do I care about this? I kind of have to kill this. And then, if he tries to destroy it, then he can destroy it. But, he can bring back these two. Which really sucks. Yeah, so this is going to be a tough thing to get over. Banish Spectral Sword and then, I don't know. Oh, I know what I can do. It's a neat play, but I don't think it's going to, serve anybody anything to do. What is this? Add a caller, sure. Yeah, I told you guys, it's going to be another 20-minute video. We just drew three cards at the wrong time. That's the problem with opening, like, if you literally open up one origin, like, pre-preps are pretty much dead. Target two crawlers in your grave, add them back. I'm guessing we can add those two. It's fine with me. You can try to pop, and then we can just banish. Send one monster, special summon a crawler. From your hand in face of attack or defense position. Oh, you could have brought him back a once in a. What is this one doing? Let's target a monster before we destroy it. We could save the damage. We need to go Black Rose. Black Rose would... No, we need to go Scarlight, then Black Rose. But I don't know how we're going to be able to do that. That's a tough task. A very tough task. Yeah, we just, I don't know, I need to find something to put spells back. And I think, I mean, Necroface would be decent, but then you have to have the Origin of Vanish. But that's a problem in itself. Because once again, these do not banish. What I can do is I can banish Spectral Sword, right? This is just, we're just not, we can't, this, if we had access to the Origin, if I had access to the Origin, I think we could have won. We could have actually won. And now he's going to have four crawlers. Okay, what's going on here? Yes, he's going to lose the game. Thank God. That was good. Yo, I was about to say. Wait, this activates. So, yeah, we're going to let him attack first. Thank God. He messed up. That's going to trigger. I believe it triggers. Hopefully it triggers. I'm going to be a little pissed. I believe it triggers, yeah. It says it started damage step, you can, yeah. Okay, yeah, this is too bad. So, once again, that's completely fine. So now what we can do is we can Spectral Sword the Solitaire, get that back, bring out Shogun Sun Saga, banish the Slayer, put her at 54. And we can run this over, and then 35 can run this over, 800 can attack directly, and then, why did I say Spectrals? Why did I say Shogun Saga? I can go Shogun Saga, but that wouldn't be... Okay, so that's... This needs to get ran over. Let's see what we draw. What would be a good draw? That is the best draw I could have actually drew. That was ridiculous. So, what I can do here, I can do something very spectacular, folks. I think I have to do it. What I can do is I can just use this, right? And then, you know what? Let's just play the game. That was a mistake. Could have did the same exact thing. Actually, I could have did a better move. I could have got actual Wesson out and just banished this with Spectral Sword. But yeah, since this is considered synthesis, secondary effect of Wesson brings this out. And since we only can special it once per turn, that's the only problem. But besides that, we're good. Because we can go into a Crystal Wing, and then the 3500 can attack into this, which will trigger. And then we also have the burial, so you guys already know what's happening with that. We can just go off. No need to do that. We can bring Spectral Sword over here and Sun Saga right there. Then we can go, wait. I don't want to go Crystal Wing because then he'll just have his effects. Let me see. We can go Shogun Saga and banish the Slayer. Let's go Shogun Saga, banish the Slayer. Banish Slayer. And then that's two with zero defense. It's two with zero defense, so we're going to shuffle and draw. Sorry for the long video, folks, but hopefully we can pull this one out. Hopefully we draw. That's good. It's really good. Sadly, we can't really do anything with this, but we can now go into a rampage and attacking this. No need to chain. He's going to probably put this down to 3,000. The reason why I didn't want to go Crystal Wing is because if I destroy these with card effects, then they Wesson and they trigger. But I don't know if it was already be considered, you know, destroyed by battle. I don't know because, you know, things get a little weird. But with this, what we can do is set this. So now we're not going to take any more damage as long as he doesn't have like a something just crazy. Well, so now what we can do is we can banish this and then banish this. Alright, there's a Kaiju Slumber, but we can protect ourselves, right? Yeah. We can protect ourselves by banishing that. And then he can get two cards on the board, which is completely fine with me. That's completely fine. I don't know why he just didn't flip that first. Now he's gonna give us a Kaiju. Oh, if he would've gave us the dark one, that would've been funny. But what we can do now is, here we go. Now we're in good position. He's probably going to attack into this, which is fine. Is that actually fine? Because I need to just, that's gonna be fine. Because now it's gonna work in my favor. We're gonna return this to the graveyard. And now all we need to do is draw any type of zombie monster you can normal summon. Hopefully Hound Horde is, one of the... Okay, but that was crazy. We're going for game here. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna activate Solitaire. Oh, we could have just tributed that. That was stupid. We're going for game here. And we're gonna make sure he feels it. We're gonna send us the... we can send Mizuki. Go Zuki. I want to hit this full force, but no, let's not. I can hit the full force. Nope, 2,000 defense. God damn it. Let's go right into this, and then what we can do is we could Mizuki for the young Shogun Saga, and Shogun Sun Saga triggers when it's special summon. Putting back one and two and to pop these two. And then what we can do is use this. And there we go. We just got back our victory. Special summon Zombie Skull. That triggers. I believe there's only one that's banished. So yeah, that's it, folks. Thank you guys for watching. Oh god, that was good. Be right back with the deck profile. Sorry once again for the long video. I don't know how long this was. I think it's around 20 minutes or something. Sorry for that, but hey, man, we got to get these duels out. So thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys did enjoy it. If you guys would like to support the channel, all I ask for you guys to click it. That's it for this duel. Be right back with one more duel, so stay tuned.